Hi everyone, Jeremy Chapman from Microsoft Mechanics. Sharing another quick tip for working from home. What do you do when you send a meeting that actually doesn't get sent to the recipient of that meeting in Microsoft Teams? I'm going to show you how to find that link and actually send that out to the person that you're trying to invite, because their system might be blocking those inbound meeting requests. So let me show you how. Okay, so I'm here in Microsoft Teams, in this case in the web client, and I'm going to create a new meeting. And I'm going to add a title for it, and I'll add an attendee, in this case my email address, and we'll give it a bit of description, and then we'll send that out. So when I go to send that, now I would expect that in my case I would receive that meeting invite, but sometimes that doesn't happen. So what we're going to do is see what happens then in terms of the email transport that prevents it from coming. Okay, so now in Outlook we can see that the delivery actually failed to go to the recipient of the meeting in this case, and that it was actually blocked by the recipient's mail provider. So what might have happened here is I have a separate account that's going through Microsoft Teams, and the mail provider didn't know the .onmicrosoft.com address. Perhaps I'm using a trial, so it was blocked. Now what do I do? So the way that you would then go back into Teams, you can actually go in and find that meeting link. So what I can do is open up Microsoft Teams, and I can take this link here and actually copy the link. And now what that enables me to do is go ahead and put that in a mail account that I know works between myself and the recipient of the meeting. So we're going to go ahead and do that. So now when I do that, I can paste in this link, and now this recipient's actually been invited to the meeting. Now they just need this link actually to activate that meeting. So when I send this, this link will work. So that was just a really quick tip to get a missing meeting invite that was supposed to go out to a recipient that the recipient says they never saw, and then how to get that link and actually send it to them through a channel or a means that you know will work. So for more tips like this, check out aka.ms/WFH Mechanics. Work from home mechanics. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.